Number five, Ritchie County at home tonight, taking on a Webster County program that's lost 14 of their last 15 contests. Rebels coming into tonight's game as the fourth highest scoring team in single A. And Ritchie going to add to that total in this game. First quarter, long pass here downfield to who else really? Gus Morrison. He hauls it in. 20-0 Rebels at that point. Still in the first quarter here a little bit later. Morrison on the end around, no stopping him there. 26 zip Ritchie County, and you know what happens when the Rebels score. Boom, there goes the cannon. Ritchie County all over the visiting Highlanders. 61-0 the final. That's good for the Rebels' largest margin of victory in school history. Is Ritchie County, you know, certainly in the mix there, one of the best teams in single A. All these classifications kind of bunched up, but certainly one of the best teams in single A.
And how about that game you were at? I mean, what a game.
Right down to the
what
wire.
What a game. We knew it was going to be good. Definitely delivered, of course.
Yep.